Man, I'm working at Papa Do's on 16. They call it nigga Do's. Everybody been talking that this nigga gonna get out. It's cause that's all that happened then, nigga. It would get out on one of the DVDs that that pimp was coming home. Niggas saying it. And it finally happened. Nigga Rose pull up. Fur, all I see is fur. All I see is fur.
He pulling up the nigga Do's.
Yeah, hey, he pulling up that nigga Do's and he coming in and he loud.
He loud
all the way around the board. 360 loud. Now I'm a young waiter. I'm cool on this waiting shit. My shift manager, he hit me, Ken Kendall. He said, "Hey man, you gotta take care of him. We can't see him." I said, "Whose section is it?" "Lame ass Kelsey, man. We can't have that nigga going over there fucking with Pimp. He gonna get mad." And I don't wanna hear that shit. Cause he gonna talk, he gonna pull out a bunch of money, and he gonna disrespect everybody on the wait staff. He gonna tell us we bitch ass niggas cause he did it again, and then the GM loves him, so we gotta take care of his meal. We're gonna comp him anyway. But he don't care. He gonna still leave the money on the table. I said, "Wait, what?" He said, "We're going to comp him. But he's gonna leave the money for the bill, and that's gonna be the tip. But he wants good service. I'm gonna need you to go over there." I'm like, yeah, but no. I'm about to get out of here. And the last time this nigga was here, the nigga talked at the table for 3 hours. I'm not trying to stay 3 hours for that 150 or whatever the bill finna be. I wanna leave. It's too much pressure for 3 hours. Cause nigga's whole section be gone. You got off at 4:30. It's 8 o'clock dinner time. He's still there. He done went through 2 shifts. He drinking, he talking shit, and he's on his phone loud. Now you gonna smell, he saw what he said, "You gonna smell my cologne. And you gonna smell that greenery that was in the air." And he talking loud than a motherfucker.
He talking loud.
You at this table. It's a table right there. That's Pimp. "Yeah, I told that bitch, motherfuckers gonna understand who the fuck I am when I'm on what I'm on. King James done told me I'm motherfucking royalty around that bitch. Niggas know I don't get my own motherfucking money, so I tell the bitch. Now look, I want you to understand something. I didn't know him to the point to where we was like great friends like that, but he came often enough to the restaurant to where I started to understand through that in his music. Pimp would talk shit about regular people. You would think this is somebody big. He's talking about a hater from the neighborhood. This nigga got a plant job. The nigga drive an F-150, man. And he,
what he talking about?
I told them niggas that don't believe in what the fuck I'm doing. You want to tell shit about my family, want to do what I do. Bitch, you understand, pussy nigga. You stay in your motherfucking place. He work at the plant, Pimp. God damn it, he ain't got no hair. He got to work. He working 80 hours a week. He's gonna hate you for rapping and making it. He is mad at his 7th grade algebra teacher. You bitch didn't believe in what I did. Yes, she flunked you. You didn't know shit about A squared plus B squared equals C squared. You don't know none of that. You got a pocket full of stones.
Right.
This nigga talking so much shit.
He making people uncomfortable.
But he was cool. When I went to the table, I said, "Hey, good evening, brother. How are you? Welcome to Papa Do's. What can I do for you? We got a delicious swamp thing, and we also have Snapper Yvette, which is our featured meal of the day." "Ah. Well, let me tell you where I'm going to start. I'm going to start with a dozen brochet shrimp. Now, I want my motherfucking jalapeno. I want it fresh, and I want that bacon done extra right crispy." I said, "Yes, sir. I'm going to start you with an order of brochet shrimp. Do you want the side of rice to go with that?" No, no rice on my plate. I want asparagus, mashed potatoes, and I want it fresh." I said, "I got you. You want to get a swamp thing? Matter of fact, now go ahead, give me a little 2 shots of Hennessy, and then I'll think about what I want next." I said, "All right. I go get that shit. I'm doing what I gotta do." This nigga keep ordering. "Man, go ahead. What's the best lobster tea you got up here?" I said, God damn it, it's 3:48. I got 15 minutes left on the ship, nigga. You done ate a dozen brochet shrimp. You want lobster? I don't know shit about lobster. I don't sell that. I sell swamp things. And I sell fried shrimp and it's snappy. But that's what I'm pushing. Pushing these lobsters. Push
shit out of this snap.
Fuck. Now I gotta go to the tank. I don't like sticking my hand in this fucking tank, bro. Right. Now I gotta go grab. So I'm grabbing them lobsters. Now I'm back at the table. "Sir, which one would you like? Which one would you pick?"
Oh, shit.
I don't know. I ain't never bought a goddamn live lobster. I fuck with crawfish. That's it, bro. I would go with this one. "You know what? That does look like a good one. Go ahead and bring that one back out there to me. Gotta go in there. Now I gotta go weigh this motherfucker. Now I gotta kill this motherfucker. I gotta kill him. Now the lobster sitting there just doing this. Now they done took the claws off. I'm like, fuck. I wanna leave. Right. I wanna leave. I wanna go home. I love you, Pimp. And now I'm killing lobster. I
wanna go home, man.
So, boom. Jab that boy, pull him, kill him, done.
Damn, murder.
Kill him, right, send him right to the chef. Mexican cook ready to get out of there. He about to be done. Lobster, you want to do that right, it's going to be about 15 to 20 minutes. You got to get that boil right. If they ain't boiling no lobster boil for the day, then now you got to mix some lobster boil for the day. He doing all this shit with the I don't give a fuck fashion. Hey, my friend, this guy, you know, snapper? No, he want lobster. Boil this goddamn lobster, Jose, so we get the fuck out of here. Right. He ain't giving a fuck about me or this boil. I'm out there 15 minutes. Ain't no boil in sight. I go to the minute, I say, Ken, they fucking me in there. He is there trying to fuck me. he said, what's wrong? I said, I told them to
fuck me.
I need this lobster for the gentleman at table 38, because that's what we're not allowed at Papa Doll's. We're not allowed to discuss the people specifically. You can't point. Like, you can't point.
Right.
And I can't say your name like that. I have to always refer to you as the gentleman at the table.
No shit. That's crazy.
Because let's say you where you ain't supposed to be. And I say who you are. That's now you're breaching your privacy. Mm-hmm. This is a private dining experience. I'm not finna say your name or who you with. If you there, I'm not gonna be like, yeah, I need this for Slim Table. And now it's who? He? Now you ain't having a positive experience. You know what I'm saying? If you come in Papa Doe's and they you want the back dining room, anybody gonna know you back there? You gonna go back there, do your thing, you gonna leave. Mm-hmm. We respect all our guests. That was the thing. That's how I went through management training with them. So I'm sitting there trying to the gentleman at 51. Which who? The gentleman at 51.
Right.
I pulled him off the floor and went to dry store. I said, nigga, Pimp want this lobster. They fucking up in the kitchen. I got time for these formalities. Now, I'm supposed to get off before, and I'm trying to wrap this shit up. The nigga ain't started. It's going to be 20 more minutes, and the man's not looking around for this lobster, so I got to go talk to him. I said, sir, lobster's not ready yet. Now, I'm not this nigga in real life, because I want to talk to him. Hey, bruh, they bullshit in the kitchen, but I got to keep the professionalism going for his experience. I'm like, sir, I'll throw this. Nigga, that's cool. I'm gonna take this call. He gets on this argument. He done fucked around, forgot about this lobster. I'm still waiting. This nigga finally brings this lobster. 45 minutes that went by.
Damn.
He eat this lobster. He take two bites of it. He get back on the phone again. Talking. I want to close this check.
What time is it?
It is now 4:40. I was supposed to have got off an hour ago. I still got side work to do. And I gotta check out. I mean, I'm not gonna get out of here till 6. Not tripping though. I come back to the table again. Pimp. Bring me one of them swamp things. I'm ready to go ahead and talk about
it. Oh, shit. Turn up.
Swamp thing.
You are a beast. And he is talking. He's not stopping. He's doing deals. And I don't want that. I was like, shit. He is over here. But he ain't turned that on me.
Right.
I go in there. I get them that swamp thing. And I'm ready to go. It is 5:15. And he's still talking.
Pimp
is not giving a fuck. We got a $300 tab. It's just him. It's just him. It's nobody there.
Nobody else.
Nobody at this table. It's him. 3 hours. $300. Just him.
One man.
One nigga dating himself.
He took himself out.
He don't give a fuck about you. The time is going by. People is getting up. Do you know if you can tell the gentleman he's talking a little loud? Hey, man, look, sir, I'll go talk to the manager about that. All of our guests just have the right to enjoy themselves. But I want to say, bitch, don't worry about what he's talking about over there. You know who the fuck that is. The man just got here.
Right.
Don't be going there to fucking with him, because if he stabs the shit out of you in here, I'm going to act like I ain't see him.
I don't see shit.
Man, this man had a $428 bill when he got done. $428. I said, sir, I'm ready to go close this out. He said, wait for you go. Let me tease him. Like what you're doing, boy. Like your style. You're going to beat something. You're going to beat somebody. Don't ever let the white man tell you what the fuck to do, boy. Just know you out here getting your money. You doing what I'm doing. You see what I'm doing? I'm my own boss. I run my own shit. These niggas can't tell me shit out here. Now, you got to get your money how you get it. But just know, you your own boss. I said, thank you. I'm a ticket. And what you doing with yourself? I said, I'm at TSU. I'm about to graduate. Yeah, that's it. Get your degree. Get your money right. Get you one of these fine yellow bone things. Do what you do with it, boy. I said, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Definitely going to do that. Thank you. And look, I know they're going to try and comp it. I know that's what they're going to do. And I tell them every time, I got money. I got so much. Look at this money. I got money to pay for this table, this table. You know, every time I pull my money out, they always want to bring back a check with a comp. I'm paying for my shit. I got money. I ain't got no problem. I ain't no need no handout from none of you broke head, pussy ass nigga. I said, yes, sir. I understand that. Nobody's saying that, sir. But you are a favorite guest here at our restaurant. And they just want to make sure they appreciate you coming through and supporting the restaurant. That's cool. What drops that bread? It's $500 on his table. I'm looking. I was like, shit. This boy done left $500. And all I had to do was listen to this shit for three hours. I had to argue with this Mexican about this goddamn lobster.
Boy.
That almost didn't happen if I didn't stay on it. I had to see that through because then another Mexican dude came on. Carlos, he on the second shift. He don't give a fuck. He got his own shit.
Right.
He said, don't talk to me if you're not a manager. That's what he used to say.
Oh,
he
don't
give a fuck about your table.
Give two shits about
he
you.
Got these orders. He on that
That's
side.
All
it's raw side, grill side, fried side. They ain't trying to go over there, dog. They ain't trying to. They got a set order. It's like the military back there. They talking shit in Spanish. I said, you right. You know, I understand what the fuck you said. That's cool, though. I just need the lobster. Yeah, that's good. Primo, I feel what you're saying. I ain't going to be too many more bitch-ass niggas back here, but I need that goddamn lobster tail. And that pimp, man, it just like seeing him around the city was just crazy.
Yeah.
It was just crazy, dog.